Hello. Hello. How y'all doing?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Cause you're mine.
All up in me, trying to be a gold digger, asking for money. I'm looking for the right chick that is just made for me, so I can call her number one. Yes, indeed, she gotta have a nice body that looks right and tight. Showing her little tail off, making me wanna bite. I'ma tell you like this, this chick might be my number one. Shawty,
number one.
Situations. I want a pussy, baby, that can make me crazy. Cause you're my number one, my only day. Let's make this work, my buzzy baby. I'm tired of being with fools. Please let me show you my love for you. Cause you're my number one. My number one shawty.
What's up, everybody? This is Phil once again with Phil TV, and I'm out at the block party in Georgetown. We just caught the end of it, and right when I walked up, I saw this devastating performance. My man right here and his dancers, they did a track called Number One Shawty. And I just want to introduce y'all to him. What's your name?
Jung J, a.k.a. J-Love.
Jung J, a.k.a. J-Love. And, so you got a group, they just came out here.
These are my dancers.
That's all your dancers here, all right? So what was the name? What's the name of the group?
Killing.
The group is J-Love and the Lovebirds. So y'all from right now from Georgetown? Oh, you from Andrews? This your first track?
Second.
Oh, he said you got too many. So what, you got albums out now?
Not yet. I'm working on that.
All right.
I got singles, yeah.
All right, so y'all just performing local? So they don't go out of town or
whatever? You want to?
It's hard. Yeah, I know how it is, man. The music industry is flooded with a lot of different styles. I mean, y'all most definitely got some talent. Everybody was looking good out there. I can see you practiced a little bit on it. So y'all keep it up. Do you have anywhere online where the people can go check out your performances or listen to your music or anything like that?
You can go to 40s, slash.
Yeah, yeah, speak up a little bit.
You can go to Otis slash Young J slash legend.com. MySpace.com.
Oh, okay, so that'll be MySpace.com. /Otis
slash Young J
slash Young J slash Legends. All right, that's my man Young J. You can see him on MySpace, MySpace.com/Otis/YoungJ/Legends. Y'all hit him up, tell him you saw it on Phil TV, support him, and look out for him because I might promote him myself. Thank y'all for watching Phil TV.